someone out here to shut that pump off. I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
You secure? Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us.
Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Rounds, flares. Anyone seen the 50 caliber ammo?
Out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine hop.
The path is never easy, but Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
Fucking chance. Right now. Tell us everything. rest of your people.
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long? It's pointless.
So help me God, answer us! Pour salt into that wound. Where is your next target?
Oh, shit. Is he even listening to us?
We don't have time for this. I have to report back to command.
Stick with him. See if you can convince him. The longer you hold out, the worse we're gonna make it for your people. We can be merciful. Show me you deserve it. You think we're gonna take prisoners after what you did? No one knows you're out here. No one's gonna give a shit if you all just vanish. No one's gonna hear your children screaming. No one will ever know. Right now, you're the only person who can stop that. So why aren't you? What, do you think this is strength? Staying silent? They're all gonna die. And you might as well have pulled the trigger.
You're wasting your time.
Yeah, you might be right. He sure as hell had the farmer's recon told us to expect. God, shit. His eyes are getting glassy. How long until he bleeds out?
A few minutes, maybe. He's not already gone.
He could have stopped this. Whatever happens next, it's your fault.
Got it.
Oh no. No.